up to the play until now. So we can't really say, we can't really tell or predict what's going to happen until we see it on Saturday. Maybe he'll surprise all of us, or maybe he not. Maybe he might just show up to the limit that he always is. He's a one-dimensional fighter. He's not a universal fighter. It's so easy to pick up on these guys. And may the best man win, and hopefully we just... I really want Devin to win this fight because I want his head next.
Hey, what do you make of the comments on Lomachenko? They're saying that it was, he didn't lose, it was a draw against him.
Loma, he just he finally took an actual loss for the first time in his whole career, from amateur to pro. So he don't know how to take a loss. You know, my whole thing is like the fact that, you know, seeing the way he is and the way he's trying to move and all that, he's just someone that is a sore loser. That's all it is. I beat him, clearly. When I said come on and I said step up to the plate, he backed down. So that goes to show, man, and if we were to fight again, he'll get knocked out. And he knows it. I took his heart.
So Kombosa's fight then, June 19th in Miami. What does he bring to the table? I mean, we've seen him against Lee Selby. He's a come-forward fighter. He's aggressive as well. Can we expect nothing but fireworks down in
Yes,
Miami?
Absolutely. June 19th, you guys are going to expect fireworks, man. You guys are going to see two fighters that are going to come right there into the middle of that ring and just let it all out. You know, all the hard work. This is week 10 of me. Been 10 weeks in camp right now for George Kambosos. They extended my fight for whatever reason. And it's all about preparing better and just making sure that we're ready for June 19th against Kambosos.
It's going to be an event. You have J-Lo, Jay Babylon. Tell me about that.
Yeah, man, we have a whole... I wish I could tell you my my ring walk, but, you know, you guys just have to tune in, man. It's all about being a showman, you know, and that's what I bring to the table. I ain't a fighter. I ain't no brawler. I ain't no boxer. I'm an entertainer, you know, and that's what it's all about. This is a sport of entertainment, and Triller right here behind me and everything. It's all about collabing now. We got the artists involved. We got J Balvin, Maluma, Meek Mill. We got J-Lo in the mix. You know, it's all these things, bro, and I'm just very thankful that we could bring it back to Miami, in Miami, Florida, where there's 30 to 37,000 people in attendance.
Tio, you've been listening.